Yeah, sure, it's this guy across.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it going, man?
Thanks for f***ing up the city.
Have a nice day, buddy.
Yeah.
I can't wait for Uncle Donnie to win. I can't wait. He'll get rid of all you f***ing liberals. Your liberals are gone when he f***ing wins. You f***ing blowjob liberals are done. Uncle Donnie's going to take this election landslide, cuz. Landslide, you f***ing half a blowjob. Landslide. Get out of here, you scumbag.
You're not going to intimidate. That's what Trump does, to try to intimidate. We are going to fight back. We're trying to be gentlemen in this world, the Democrats. You are gangsters. You are gangsters.
Illuminati is a thing you need to watch out for. They want to depopulate and slave us so much more. World domination, I'll get into that later. I'm hardcore, fierce, and sexy. You're just a hater. You deserve the ridicule because you're an absolute zero. I'm the keeper of the chalice, a rock and roll hero. I'm not an idiot nobody listens to because I'm not a failure in life like you. Let's talk about Bill Gates and the mark of the beast and the orgies in the streets at the Catholic feast and Bill and Hillary's human trafficking ring. And George Soros got the money to pay for everything. Socialism is for losers, working for the devil. Chumps that can't fight, they ain't on my level. It takes an evil one to try to debunk and doubt it, so I'd rather die than stop talking about it. Watch out,
watch out, watch out, watch out.
Watch out for the Illuminati.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Watch out for the Illuminati.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Watch out for the Illuminati. Watch out for the Illuminati.
Hi, happy birthday me. I am 55 as of right now. It's MC Too Tall, the 55-year-old white rapper. And I'm feeling much better. As you saw in my last video, I was a little under the weather. I had a fucking blanket wrapped around me. A Redskins blanket at that, because, you know, I don't believe in that commander bullshit. I am a Bengals fan, but I bought the Skins blanket for nostalgia, since they renamed the team into that bullshit Commanders bullshit. But anyway, yeah, happy birthday me. We saw the Kamala Harris interview, the little game of softball there. And, yeah, I could play little clips of it, but why? Why? As Joe said, played by Lawrence Tierney in the movie Reservoir Dogs, what for? It would just be more bullshit. And, that's what it was, just, a whole lump of shit thrown in the lap of Dana Bash there at CNN. And Tim Walz was there, I guess, to give Cuddly support. And he was there to let me see if I could do a good Tim Walz impersonation. He was there to give Cuddly support. And all they gave us was trash. The usual garbage. The stuff that should not get her elected, but the identity politic motherfuckers will probably still vote for her. That's why it's very important to show our handsome faces at the voting booths and vote our guy in office, because boy, oh boy, America damn sure needs some fixing now, doesn't it? And I decided to go with a little something different at the beginning of this video and show New York pushing back on the liberal scum out there. We saw a fellow New Yorker taking a selfie with former mayor Bill de Blasio, the communist there, telling him, thanks for fucking up our city, you scumbag. Of course, when it got all cleaned up for Breitbart TV, they, took out some of the cursing and stuff like that. What was the next one? Oh, Joe Body's in the Basement Scarborough. Shout out to Danny Boy Hustle Hard for that one. And Laura Luma reposted it. And then Donald Trump took Laura Luma's version of it and posted it on his Truth Social there. And, he's telling it like it is, telling Joe Body's in the Basement what will be. And he says, and I quote, I can't wait for Uncle Donnie to win, unquote. And he goes on to say he'll get rid of all you liberals. And of course, you have the frickin' liberal pundits saying that that's a reference to all kinds of assault and battery and deletion and this and that, trying to incriminate a disgruntled New Yorker. Which, of course, these liberal pundits are out of line when they do that. Fuck the liberals. Of course, he means take Joe Scarborough's heroes out of office and let the persons of testosterone take their leadership roles back and fix New York State. Fix New York City, fix the United States of America as a whole. And of course, that's what Danny Boy Hustle Hard meant. Of course, when liberals mean get rid of you conservatives, get rid of you Republicans, obviously they're talking about a more efficient and more effective version of Butler, Pennsylvania, those scumbags. And then, of course, there's the famous pushback against Robert De Niro, the Epstein Island E-list actor, right after he gave his endorsement to Joe Biden. Well, if that's Joe Biden's endorsement, that's not Kamala Harris's endorsement now, is it? And you gotta love that that petty used car salesman style of bait and switch, or like the Fugazi electronics store bait and switch. Oh, you want a toaster? Here, you get a blender. Same price, only it's about $55 more. Here you go. So, yes. You get the, instead of the secondhand toaster for $55, you get the blender for $110. And that's what they've done to the voters. But you see the people cursing out Robert De Niro there, calling him what he is, the pedophile, the traitor that he is. He is definitely a scumbag. Robert De Niro is on my shit list. And he was a shitty actor to begin with. They could have gotten so many better people to play young Vito. I've lost a lot of respect for that man. And turns out he's a nobody. They should give Tony Danza all his roles now. He's much younger and more capable of acting, more cognitive. Definitely more cognitive than fucking Robert De Niro. Last but not least is Chuck Schumer trying to strut his stuff and trying to pander to the Dominican community in New York City. And a nice Dominican man pulls him off to the side and he says, "Hey, Chuck, you know, Dominicans actually hate your guts because you're a scumbag. You ruined New York." And it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Liberals ruin everything they put their hands on. Lest we forget, crime runs rampant because of the Democrats. And I cannot stress this enough. If you're voting for any Democrat anywhere, you're voting for the defilement, the deletion, and the discarding of all our sweet women and children all over the United States of America. It means you love that. It means blood is on your hands, and you want more blood on your hands if you vote Democrat. Crime runs rampant because of the Democrats. Look at what's happening there. I got to do a video on that. I still haven't done a video on that. What's going on there in Aurora, Colorado? These people are sickos. They're purposely driving the country into the ground so they could offer their solution, which means more control for them, less control for you. And I'm so glad I feel better. And I obviously look better too. For those of you who say I look like shit, no, you are shit if you say I look like shit, because this is the face of America, okay? This is individual freedom. This is individual sovereignty right here. I ain't your slave. You liberal scumbags, I am not your slave, you uncouth bastards. You reptilian scumbags. You won't dare go to church and find God, because sooner or later, God will cut you down. Respect God, watch out for the Illuminati, follow and share my content, stay strong, keep kicking that slang. It's the birthday boy, 55-year-old white rapper, MC Too Tall.